你好，我是 Emily. Today, we're going to read a short story about Miss One. I'll read it at a slow speed. And after the story, I'll show you two important grammar points in the story. Ready? Let's get into it.
王小姐住在上海。她是上海人。她今年24岁。他家里有三口人，爸爸、妈妈和他。他一个人住。他早上开车去公司工作。他很喜欢他的工作。他的同事有美国人，也有英国人。下午，王小姐和同事去咖啡店。她喜欢喝咖啡。她和同事们在咖啡店里喝咖啡，吃三明治和水果沙拉。星期六和星期天，王小姐不去公司。她去商店买东西，和朋友看电影，去书店看书。在家的时候，她喜欢看电视和看书，也喜欢在下雨的时候给朋友打电话。三月、四月和五月，上海很漂亮。六月的时候，上海每天都下雨。七月和八月，天气很热。十一月和十二月，天气很冷。王小姐家里有猫，小猫的名字叫小小。下雨的时候，小小喜欢在沙发上睡觉。天气好的时候，小小喜欢在外面玩。王小姐没有男朋友，她很想有一个男朋友。和他喝咖啡，看电影，去商店买东西。他不喜欢一个人的生活。王小姐很喜欢上海，喜欢这儿的生活，喜欢这儿的天气。他每天都很高兴。
Do you like the story? In that story, we have two new grammar points. First is the loan words. 咖啡、沙拉、沙发、三明治。All of these words are loan words from English. Can you guess what are they?咖啡 coffee, 沙拉 salad, 沙发 sofa, 三明治 sandwich. And we have more loan words like 汉堡 hamburger, 巧克力 chocolate, 柠檬 lemon, 可乐 cola. Wow, is it amazing? Okay, next, grammar number two, compound words. In Chinese, we have tons of compound words as well as English. For example, the word store in English, like department store, shoe store, grocery store. In Chinese, we also use the product name and the word 店 to make up different types of store. 店 is short for 商店. Here are some examples. Fruit store, 水果店. Bookstore, 书店. The store where you eat? Restaurant, of course. 饭店. Coffee shop, 咖啡店. Milk tea shop, 奶茶店. In Chinese, we like to use several existing words to make up new word. It's very convenient, just like assembling Legos. Okay, thanks for watching today's video. There are a series of short stories for Chinese beginners in my channel. They will greatly help you to improve your Chinese. So, try to watch them all, and you will make huge progress in Chinese. See you next video. Bye-bye!